Good morning, 47. The board has sanctioned Eric Soder's for termination. After Colorado, we did some digging into Soder's private affairs and discovered that he has been fast-tracked for critical heart surgery at the hyper-exclusive Gama Private Hospital in Hokkaido, Japan. Such a display of power has Providence written all over it. Soder's, who suffers from a rare condition known as situs inversus, where his internal organs are reversed, desperately needs a right-sided heart transplant and has clearly betrayed the ICA to get it. He was admitted last night and is currently being prepped for a 3-day surgery. We have booked you into Gama under the usual guise of Tobias Reaper, corporate shark, here for a standard medical checkup. As such, you will need to play it by ear and procure whatever tools you need to complete the mission. You also need to eliminate Yuki Yamazaki, a Tokyo lawyer who works for Providence. Sodas has already given Yamazaki access to our client records and has agreed to provide a full list of active ICA operatives post-operation. This transaction cannot be allowed to happen. Sodas must pay for his treachery, and his insidious employers must be taught a lesson. ICA's sovereignty is at stake. Powerful as Providence may be, we need to draw a line in the sand. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Hokkaido, 47. The Gama Private Hospital provides cutting-edge medical treatment for the global elite, outside the law, if required. The facility is partially run by an artificial intelligence system known as Kai. The AI oversees patient admission to various areas in the hospital, and even participates in some medical procedures. You will find Eric Soder's in the operating theater, undergoing a pre-surgery regenerative stem cell treatment, a highly controversial procedure, yet to be approved by Japanese authorities. Yuki Yamazaki has already arrived. You'll find her in her suite or roaming the restaurant and spa areas of the hospital. Soder's is scheduled to be put under soon. Let us make sure he stays that way. Good luck, 47.
Hello. Mr. Reaper, as part of the service here at Gamma, your personal robe has been outfitted with a radio frequency identification chip. The device will unlock and allow access to your personal suite. Please enjoy your stay.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hey, huh?
Are you nuts? No patience in here. Go back to bed.
Good evening.
So, are you doing yoga after this?
I wish. I had two lessons booked, but I just got informed that I have been bumped back in the queue.
Oh, and that's gotta be an error, right?
Too crowded and too little heat. Pampered weaklings with their delicate skin. No, I'll pass. Maybe later.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
I needed this.
Mr. Director, there you are. I'd like to see you in the Winter Garden shortly.
Of course.
Very well.
Shut up, I have intel about that bandaged patient.
You're not Helmut.
Well, this is quite fascinating. The bandaged patient is Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap. According to my intel, he has undergone full facial reconstruction and is scheduled for bandage removal today. And get this, he's going for the full Helmut Kruger look.
Wow, this is super embarrassing.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment.
Mr. Portman, perfect timing.
Please proceed to the
hospital
entrance.
Follow me to the consultation room, if you please. You must be eager to see the new you. Gentlemen, Mr. Portman is with me. No need to bother.
You see anything
him with
weird, report to us immediately.
Measures. So, facial surgery? Tends to heal pretty quickly. But I understand yours was quite extensive. Don't worry, though. We've got the best facilities here. You'll get those bandages off in no time at all. I hope you're holding up all right. I read the latest test results that Kai published on the internal network. You're in good shape, Mr. Portman. Might want to cut back on the sake, but otherwise you're doing well. Should be able to go back home real soon. We've got a new yoga instructor here, JB. Boy, he can stretch like a rubber band.
Oh, really?
Didn't see me there?
Oh, okay. That's okay.
You're in good hands, Mr. Portman. Gum is such an incredible place. The medical facilities are beyond anything I've ever seen in the world. Well, with the exception of perhaps Kronstadt HQ or Aether's R&D facility in Johannesburg. Okay, Mr. Portman, your surgeon is in here. He should be ready for your checkup. Have a nice day.
Smart way to get inside, 47. Well done.
Mr. Portman, thank you for waiting. If you can just sit down for a moment, I'll get started right away. So, let's have a look at you, Mr. Portman. Be still as I remove the bandages. Oh my. It's astonishing. Not only are you the spitting image of Helmut Krueger, the swelling has completely subsided and there's not a trace of bruising. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you'd never undergone surgery. It's perfect. It's simply perfect. I'm sorry. This is very emotional for me.
Shut up, dude. Here we go. Get it on.
All right, now you're talking.
Gnosis trucks. Excuse me, Doctor. Yeah, I can't let you in here. Director's orders. Not you in particular, it's security, you know?
The curator's as bipolar as they come. He is the ideal test subject. Besides, if he had to go through proper channels, it would take years to get cleared for human testing.
Sorry, Doc. You need the right clearance to pass. Blame the game.
Getting nervous. It makes my legs numb.
Oh, man. You really go for some noodles.
Excuse me. Could I ask you for some fugu roll?
1,000 apologies, miss, but hospital administration has put a ban on pufferfish. There was an, incident only last week. A kitchen apprentice...
How are you, Doctor?
...himself to...
Good work.
I need to pat you.
For your own good, turn around and go back where you came from. That's it. One foot in front of the other.
That's it, run along now. Stay out of trouble.
Thank you.
Communications procedure overwritten. Warning.
Is Eric Soders, former training director at the ICA. Regrettable.
I sense a pulse. Vitals are returning to normal. Mr. Soders is stable. It's procedure. Operations procedure overwritten. Warning. No vital signs detected. Commencing resuscitation procedure. Charging defibrillator. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clear. Patient is recovering. Warning. Operations procedure overwritten. Crisis averted. Warning. No vital signs detected.
It's me.
Are the final details in place? Oh, well, he was very handsome. What?
noticed that. Heard him complain about it on the phone, too, talking to his doctor. I think he overstretched or pulled a muscle or something.
Working through the night a few days ago.
Kama is an amazing place. I mean, to think of
that is the right-sided donor heart destined for Sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
I need to talk to you, sir. What's going on here? I've got 27.62 millimeter rounds to stop you.
They will tear you apart.
Oh, well, don't worry about that now.
Keep up.
Safety is
off. I understand. Thanks for your advice.
Very well.
Tango is entering.
That is the right-sided donor heart destined for Sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
This is one easy beat, then.
Wordplay there.
Big tense.
What a shift.
Not that he'd fully understood the reality of the wise man. Quite.
Oh, that goes without saying. I do still wish we'd be able to put it into someone.
Well,
younger, frankly. There are only so many years left in the old man, after all.
Hey! Do I know you? That's enough! Hold it right there!
Hello, Doctor.
Thank you.
The soda's on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time. You have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
No, nobody will be able to accidentally play around with my remote. It's safely tucked away in my bunk.
Doctor, I'm afraid I have to inform you this gate is closed due to security reasons. Please, take it up with the hospital director.
Oh my god, I'm looking at you and I realize your mouth is moving, but I'm not listening at all. My day has just been off the charts. I mean, pre-op, lean,
No crowds, not today.
It certainly appears that Yuki Yamazaki is a fan of yoga. A schedule near the hot springs reveals that she has booked the trainer all day. Feeling flexible, 47?
Thank you.
Maybe you can tell me. Is it true the boss was connected back in the day?
Hey, Doc, sorry. This area's restricted at the moment.
Terry, it's John. Listen, I need your help, buddy. Well, I tried to expose you talking about Destroyer of the Universe. Well, it's sort of back.
What time is yoga class again?
Okay,
okay, never mind.
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. Not done here.
Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki's very smart.
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICE look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.
Thank you.